So where are we? Look at the horse!
This town ain't big enough for the both of us.
There's two more horses! You see them? Oh, you can't see them because of the sun. I'm so excited!
Alright, what's up you guys? I'm back today with
another video.
What's up you guys? I'm back today with another video today, and today we're gonna go, can you guess where we're gonna go? Damn, look at that. But we're in Texas right now. I'm just kidding, we're in South Mountain.
Yeah,
this place. Oh yeah, I do. Really? We're at this place called Ponderosa Stables. It's about to go horseback riding. Because I really like it a lot. My grandma had horses in Mexico. And I want Angie to ride a horse. She's never ridden a horse before. So we're about to go do that right now. All right guys, so we just got here. I already set up everything in the front, but they're putting me with Patches. She's huge. He or she's huge. Angie's over there somewhere. Oh guys, check out my boots. I brought these all the way from Mexico. And this belt buckle is, I always wear it, but it was actually my dad's. And he gave it to me. And I have a hot Cheeto stand right here somewhere. She finally got on her horse. Okay.
You can move the water right up here.
Alright. Hi babe. You nervous? You said you're scared? It's gonna hurt your butt after a while, watch. Not me though, cause you know your boy packing. I guess so. We just finished. It was like for an hour. How did you like it?
I liked it, but
oh yeah, she got cut. Wow, what the hell? Yeah. That's a lot. I thought it was just one line.
No, I got cut. My horse tried to run off with me, guys.
Wow, what the hell? Let's go take it to the hospital. We're from Texas. Where are my keys? Oh, okay. Alright, what's up you guys? I'm back today with another vlog. If you guys can tell, I chopped off the hair, so that's pretty new. I know that vlog's pretty old, but I hope you guys can stay tuned for the other ones. I do have some more in the works. They're pretty exciting. I met your boy Kaius Omar, Hypebeast. I myself got some new Hypebeast pickups, so stay tuned for that. Supreme, Jordan, like some crazy ass stuff I just got. But other than that guys, thank you guys for watching. If you guys made it this far, give yourself a like. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll see you guys on the next one.